The parenting book that I would like to recommend is called Kiss Me by the Spanish pediatrician Carlos Gonzalez. This is a deeply researched, wittily written, and eminently readable book that makes a case for parenting with love, as opposed to what the book calls fascist parenting. Dr. Gonzalez argues against a culture of parenting where the parent is in charge and children are considered intrinsically bad and manipulative beings who need to be brought in control as early as possible. He believes that children are inherently good, sociable, responsible, selfless, and generous. He advocates ethical parenting, where parents don't adopt an antagonistic position with their children and don't tirelessly work at making their child disciplined and independent. Also, he believes that children's bodies are programmed to know what they need and that it's best to follow their cues. He explains why children want to sleep with us at night, why going to nursery school can be such a traumatic event for them, why they cry if we leave the room, why they seem to never want to eat. In fact, he has a whole book on that, which I also recommend, called My Child Won't Eat. He demolishes ideas like timeouts, behaviorism, and the whole idea of habits, rewards and punishments, training babies to do various things. And he does it with infallible logic, immaculate research, and brilliant humor. There are laugh out loud moments on every second page. Chock full of anecdotes, studies, and beautiful wit, Dr. Gonzalez will mold the way you parent forever. This is a must read.